way then. Come on. Come on. I'll take you with me. Come on.
What are you doing to me, Miss McButterflutter?
I got moonshine to get. You have to eat this cake. I just need this cake. That dead cat. Oh shit! No! I wasn't even able to get a gun! Oh shit!
Keeps them motivated to keep coming back and doing business with us.
Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, I got this. We'll be getting to the open prairie in a sec. Oh, God!
Yeah, it's like you're attracted to the bushes. Here, look, you're gonna be attracted to the fence. You're going right past my.
Ah!
See?
Oh, come here!
See?
Oh, my God!
And you should seek out Shooter. Wake up with Mumbles and ask Shooter. You ride just like him.
No! Sorry, I was distracted!
Jeez Louise, where are we going? We passed my place.
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to the moonshine shack.
Yep.
Sorry, I had to cough. I don't want to do it in your ear. Voice got funky because I was trying to. Jesus fucking Christ. Is this really happening? Really?
Jimmy!
Jimmy! That's mistreatment!
My head.
Yeah. She might be somewhere around here. Hello, MJ.
She could be. Rhodes is pretty big for one person.
Yeah, it's like I'm not too sure where she is right now.
Come out, little puppet.
Yeah, where could she possibly be? Hmm.
I got a horse over here.
Oh shit, she's running. We gotta run, boys. Oh, she disappeared!
Where'd she go?
What?
Oh, there she is!
She's running!
Did you see that little move in the bush? It's hard to do in first person.
I watched!
Where's she at?
We don't know.
Was that her? Come here!
Oh, she just ran by y'all.
She got away.
Are you lucky? I was coming for him in first person and this sucks! It's because I'm in first person, you stinky!
I won!
That was
don't know if I should be sitting in this dynamite ridden wagon.
Got a number in a box of rocks just telling the whole world.
Yep, yep.
We need to go to the bank to get some money.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that was definitely.
Yo, go ahead.
Oh, god damn it. ring around the doggy.
Oh, gosh.
Sounds to me like somebody was smoking in the back.
Yep.
But, well, thank you all for the generosity, the torment of the owl flying past my head at high velocity, and the very funny alliteration from my new friend here, whose name I haven't acquired.
That's Sheriff Finn.
Sheriff?
Yes.
How do I spell?
No, Finn.
Finn?
Yes.
Okay, right, well, I'm Miles Stanford.
It'd be easier than trying to say her full name.
Yep. The barber is this way, okay. Well, okay. Chipping over the horse shit. I guess that's the thing.
Exactly, if I get enough law to buy owls from me and stuff, they might let me off with a slap on the wrist if I ever did get in trouble.
I think that would get you more excited than it should.
Yeah, maybe they'd turn a brown eye, I mean a blind eye, if I did something.
Maybe.
Have a nice dinner, Fabby.
Hey,
oh shit!
What the?
Oh my gosh. Wow.
Oh. I'm getting my fucking back. What are you doing? I'm never gonna ride with you again.
Oh yeah, there's you should know.
That was funny. That was really funny because I was like, who in the world is knocking on my door? Give him a kiss. Thank you! Scared the crap out of me. I'm gonna find something. I'm not driving now. I cannot break anything.
Be called Dora the Explorer, and you should be called Boats.
Yeah, Boats. Oh shit! Oh my god!
Where are you?
I don't know.
Can you see me?
Due to the influx in prices of everything, dirty deeds are no longer done dirt cheap, though.
Oh, they're expensive now?
Yeah, they're pretty expensive, just like everything else.
Yeah, that ain't good.
Oh.
Oh, look at this. Nice subductive. It's subductive.
Oh, yeah.
It catches their eyes. It catches their eyes.
Watch that hand.
Change it. glue dog Fanny. Glue for free. There. I mean, I'm gonna change the lettering to that too. Can you tell what it says? Yeah, it's Grammy. Grammy! She's a strawberry at the moment. She found the cat earlier. Box that she can open. Trash over there. No, cat doesn't need a saddle. He's a good boy. Baby, at some point I'll get him a saddle, and now he's a free-flowing cat. Oh shit! Oh, what the hell? as funny as hell. I don't know. We shall see. What if I just go the wrong way? She's a crazy old lady. That's what she is. Try this again! Just like that. Just like that. Penny, I'm doing pretty good today. I'm glad you're doing good. Welcome, welcome. I'm glad to see you. I'm on Fanny today. I haven't been on, she hasn't been awake in a while. Hopefully she'll be waking up more often here soon. Today is a good Fanny day. See about this horse. Yes.
Evening.
Hello. A funny hat. I usually don't find things to lose them. No, whenever it does, I can find.
That was good.
Hello? But
God damn it, I want a beer.
What?
Thank you, good sir.
What's going on? Goodness.
Oh, nothing much.
Hanging out.
I see.
I'm falling down. No.
Hmm.
Ma'am?
No. Oh, look, I found something else. Philip. With a bear, I can't even figure out. Ah, man, come on. Dang it. I found no constant.
Anybody down for a game of blackjack?
Look, I found this sack. Aw. And I'm like my hat. I found it in the street.
Ooh, nuts. They're out of tune.
Oh, squish.
I can see. What's your name, son?
Aw, nobody wants to talk to Fanny. Take a load of Fanny. Oh, look. Oh, has to make this pair of there. Maybe they'll learn to hitch up the horses. The guy to found diddle any horses. It's so funny. I wonder if I go the whole time with this hat that she found. Oh god. You know this building has doors on you, right? I guess the window is mama to go through it. It was so flashed by you see, it's the door. That's one way to do it. Go right through the window. Get glass in your ass. Glass in your ass. Sure, I was gonna do it again. Yeah, I gotta show you something. I saw you put what you can do. Come on, the fuck is he doing? Is he flipping off people? Maybe. I'm gonna go take care of this horse. think it's evil. Oh, look. Look, look. It's Fanny May at your service. Fanny May's, restaurant? So, yes! We definitely have meats to eat and carrots and a whole bunch of other stuff turned into a pot. It's delicious. You can't beat them anywhere else. Please stop them back. Enemies restaurant. Yeah. I definitely would not eat that. Oh wait. How many carts is this? At least the horse is attached to a cart. For the mapatoos.
Hey, Eva, Eva.
You have to do it twice, so first you're gonna process the wet bugs.
Teaching him how to think a cigar.
Did you get kicked?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
No.
I'll carry you to the doctor. I'll be okay.
Okay.
Hang in there.
Okay.
Don't go into the light. Nah. Or the darkness. Just stay in the middle.
Okay.
Samuel Jackson, fix her. Make it better. All the morphine. You're alive!
Oh, that was a good sound! Oh, that was a good scare! Oh, sorry.
What happened?
Sorry.
Kicked.
A deer. Horse. Ah, oh, motherfucking horse! Oh, yeah, alright. Thank you, ma'am.
You'll be okay, lady.
Yeah, I'll be alright. Oh, man.
You'll be alright.
Alright.
What an angry horse.
Thank you. dead.
Morning.
Who's that?
It's not Pablo, is it?
Hey, look, it's the humble box man. Humble accordion man deserves the best. That's what I say. Alright, now you have a good one.
Happy trails.
Thank you.
really appreciate it.
Glad you enjoyed. I'll be here whenever I feel like it.
Okay, thank you. I'll see you around.
Well, thank you. Next beer's on me for me.
Hello.
Like to prowl around. What are you doing? You better get on your own. So, he's murdered me! I can't believe you've done this. Behavior right there.
$850.
$850, yeah. How much?
Is $480 for 193 pieces.
Oh, sorry.
For $250 a piece.
How much you got? 190?
193.
Sorry?
It comes to 482.5.
Yeah. You lost something.
But I don't really care about the 50 cents.
Say 500. Alright. You get that? Cheers, yeah.
Alright. Put it on my horse called Oswald.
That's my horse. My fucking horse has got black hair. Yours has got grey.
Big thing. Right, come on. Come on, Rosie. Come on, Rosie.
Oh, wow. Toxic. Ooh, my fucking, it's my donkey now, thank you.
Okay.
You're gonna name it after me, then I'm taking it.
Fine.
You wouldn't fit on this thing anyway. Look at the size of you. You'd squish the poor thing.
Whoa. I'll hit you just in case you get fined.
I'm gonna leave this donkey so you get fined.
I ain't getting fined.
Leave him right in the street.
I'll find him.
$150 fine right there.
No. You wouldn't do it anyway.
What, leave him in the street? I'd leave him in the street so you get fined.
No,
of course I would.
Do it then.
You underestimate me. Find this man right there. Deserves a fine, leaving that poor donkey in the street.
Go home, donkey.
Oh!
Your karma. Fucking karma. You know you deserve that one. You just mean to me and got kicked by your own horse. And then you blame me.
Oh my god, are they really gonna leave this ass right here? Yes. Well, I can make it disappear. I think really I should just teach him a lesson. I think I will. Yep, just to teach him a lesson. Here you go. no. I cannot mute myself. I cannot mute myself. Or unmute myself. Oh, shit. Oh, I think it's because... Oh, my God. I think it's because I tried to talk to the gunsmith through the fucking wall. Yeah. Let's see. Yep. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's better. I got it, guys. Oh, thank goodness. Because I knew what happened. I knew how to fix it. So what happened is, I'll give you a sip of what happened if it happens to you. I was trying to get on that horse, and I accidentally got to, like, it was, like, right here. So, I opened the menu to buy something, and I, instead of closing out of it, I got stuck trying to get on the horse or whatever. It got stuck in the animation. I mean, it got all gummed up. So, I decided to get out of it. And, then I did all those other horses and I did fine. But then I noticed I could not, unmute myself. But, I came back here and opened this menu and closed out of it correctly, and that fixed me. So, if this happens to you, try to remember what all you did. Backtrack on what you did. So, there you go. Lesson learned.
Ooh, fuck him up. Not the illegal shotgun. May!
I really wish she would actually smoke a pipe instead of a cigarette. Or a cigar. That'd be funny.
I would do that.
Ooh, another horse to delete.
No? would I do that to you? Best practice. I know! I didn't mean it. I'm nice. Sometimes. One. The other one, thank you. Yeah, exactly. It was Billy.
Run, run, run as fast as you can. Somebody knows not how to burn me.
Evening.
Hello. Oh, sorry. No, I don't think so. I never got them. This horse is gonna be my way. I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to move it. I'm trying to get the damage to eat. So kittens would be so cute in it. Maybe I can go to the other side of the road. Oh, down there. Wonder if I can get you down there.
Hello.
Hello.
You okay?
I'm trying to get a cat in this basket.
You trying to what?
I'm trying to get a cat in this basket. It's not broken now. I was figuring if I moved it around enough, I would be able to catch a cat in this basket.
Which basket? I don't see any baskets.
Oh, you don't see a basket right here?
No, you just, yeah, you don't, you're not really holding anything.
Oh, there's a basket right here on my feet. Maybe it's one of those magical baskets, only I can see it.
Oh, okay, I don't see it, though.
Oh, it is right there on my feet. Oh, I see it.
Yeah, sure.
Maybe it's my old eyes.
Nope, hopefully you catch something.
I hope I catch a cat.
Yep. I'm gonna go look for my friend.
Okay, you go look for your friend.
Yeah, thank you, bye bye.
What happened? Hi hat! I found it. It was in the road. I wonder if I can find it again. I mean, got Kate Bajos. Oh, has he left? Oh, now he don't feel so good.
Let's move. You need money?
No, I'm good. Thank you, young man.
You okay?
I appreciate it.
You sure?
Yeah. I'll be alright.
Nah, come on. I gotta give you some.
Oh, no, no, no.
Yeah.
No, yummy.
Come on.
It's alright.
No.
Oh. Do you have any cats?
There you go.
Oh.
No problem. Just careful. Oh, God.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, my basket is in the middle of the room. Maybe I can get it out.
What's wrong with her?
I don't know. She's looking for a cat, and she wanna put it in her basket that I don't see.
I see.
Yeah. Are you alone? Are you from?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
really?
He was from.
Nah.
I'm so
I have this crease.
Oh, there you are. Where have you been?
Oh, sir, you might want to get your horse.
You know, I kind of did something to my legs, man.
What happened?
Oh.
Hey, you might want to hit your horse. He's very upset for some reason.
Oh, my, because you're holding that double barrel and you're not giving it to me.
Well, the guy with the knife now. Like,
I'm joking.
It's very busy. Very busy. Guess I'll go for a stew. And that was very nice of him, though.
Some fun.
Oh my goodness, young lady. I did not want to play checkers at the moment. This lady here loves to play checkers at the moment. She's always asking me if I want to have some fun. I want to play checkers.
Ma'am, are you drunk or crazy?
Well, I haven't had any whiskey yet. That's a good idea. Ooh. You had a good idea. I can use some whiskey. Alright. Come on, maybe. Aw.
Stop using cowpoke supper.
Someone help me.
Stop that.
Jesus
Christ. What the heck? Ow.
Okay. Are y'all just... That's fine. Oh, it's a strange... That's a fucking local. I'm like, why is he not listening to me? Dumb shit.
I thought that was the game.
Stop. Oh, wait. You don't understand.
What?
You always say you hit on the sign. You're so tall, sir. You almost say you hit on the sign.
Oh, that's what you said. It's hard to understand you, ma'am. I'm not gonna lie. You have a good one.
My goodness, it's gonna take forever.
A hammer and a nail, now nail it. start to build a little house together. In the snow or the rain or the ice cold wind, whenever. No matter what the weather, we're together.
Did I show up or not? It should. Yeah, his, yeah, body skin, hair. Yay. Just give it like a half hour. While I'm waiting, I'll go get something to drink. I shall return. If anybody comes up here, they're gonna get an eye full of old lady. Be right back. this is ridiculous. This cooking. So. I can see what everybody else sees. In that voice. Ginghorn. Mary. Is he calling me? In the hell is he calling me? Gosh, why is he always so damn loud? Oh. idea. I have an idea. Well, there's my head.
Thank you.
kind of working. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Sorta? Maybe? I don't know, maybe so. Who knows? Oh, there she is. There she is. Alright, here we go. Oh gosh. There she is. Alright, I guess this is for you to go. Smooth out, smooth out. Get smooth. Oh my god. This might be make you to change to hate you. Yep. I think so. Let's take Fanny to love me. Let's take Fanny to Lymphony and okay, nice. Thank you for the stretch and the hydrant. I really appreciate it. We'll see you tomorrow. Thank you for stopping by. Oh my goodness. Yeah, yeah. Oh. And I see the sun getting danced. Right. I'll make a dance when we get there. I mean, dance in the rain or something. Oh, shit! Oh, motherfucker! Freeze frame! Fanny. Yes, say goodnight, Fanny. I'll see you tomorrow. Or whenever, we'll see you again. Good old lady. I'll see you later. Good night, Fanny. Okay, I'm going to definitely have to end the stream, and then I'll start back up in a minute. So, I'll see y'all in a minute, guys. I'll see y'all in a minute. Bye-bye! I'll see y'all in a minute, I swear.